السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Sunnahs of Salat al-Duha. Salat al-Duha is a sunnah salat that is between sunrise and duhur. Its time begins 15 minutes after sunrise and it ends 15 minutes before duhur. The best time for duha salat is halfway between sunrise and duhur. When it's done at the beginning of its time, it is called Salat al-Ishraq. The minimum number of rak'ahs of Salat al-Duha is 2, and the maximum is 8. Some of the rewards of praying Salat al-Duha: first, it fulfills charity on every joint in your body. Second, under certain conditions, the reward for praying it is equivalent to a complete Hajj and Umrah. Third, Allah will suffice you the whole day. Please share to spread the khair.